order to come from India to Nepal or to travel from India to Nepal or Nepal to India. 50 rupees is more than enough. If you give 100 rupees, you will be taken by their own van or jeep and you will be dropped at the railway station. 50 rupees is more than enough. It happened just before 2 years. Personally, I visited. This is the security. I have derived a very good system known as social intelligence, which I am going to demonstrate on that 8th. So, this type of vigilance, till now we are not safe. But we are not having a stable tempo. If something happens, then immediately we behave like the very great warriors, and for a lot of days, like cricket, Kargil war, immediately we become very emotional, and that emotion is just a peripheral, an ephemeral, and useless, non-productive emotion, which is not going to save the country. That must come from the deep core of the heart. That has come from the epidermis of the persons. That must travel into the deep core of the heart. There are a lot of insecurities now also inside the society. Hyderabad is in the target of the terrorists. At any fine morning it can happen. I told in one seminar, if terrorists, they are not attacking any place, you can just note it down. I'm saying the truth. If terrorists are not attacking any place, certainly 2000% that is not because of the protection forces, but because of the mercy of the terrorists or because of their preoccupation with some other world somewhere. If somebody says that, yes, we are well protected by military forces or police forces, so terrorists are not. If terrorists, they are not attacking today, then we have to thank them for not attacking today, because we are living by their mercy. At any time, at any place, they can come and attack any place. That is the real situation. We can arrive there as a force of rescuing. We can do only three things. One is rescuing, second thing is repression, third thing is retaliation. Fight and do something. We cannot do any reformation measures. We can do only rescuing. At the time of dying, we can admit them in hospital. If the person is already totally departed, we can organize the funeral. We can repent. Somebody can just immediately, they can resign their positions. And some other person, instead of X, some other bottle will have the same brand of wine and he will have to buy the seat. So these type of eyewash measures we can make. No solid things we can make. What we are going to do, if I am saying that you cannot make, then you may ask the same question. You may just shoot me with the same question whether you can do or not. We are going to take only the second thing to inculcate social intelligence. INVAG is not just an organization to discuss things within here. We have to frame the lessons and we have to make some sort of syllabus in the schools also. 6th, 7th, starting from 6th standard to 12th standard in various levels. Know your country, know patriotism, know about intelligence, know about our national security. So we have to create a vigilance, how to select proper people, number one. How to demand your rights from proper people in a collective representation. How to demand police, whatever you want. How to demand judicial benefits. How to demand political benefits. This type of art should be taught to the people. We have seen a lot of people, very earnest, alert, erudite, and all-encompassing personalities who are available here. We are going to sit and discuss, write a lot of articles and frame it as a syllabus and incorporate either in the syllabus if possible. And otherwise, we can make it as a 6 months or 1 year syllabus where we have to train. We are training people in badminton. We are training a lot of things with horses, with pets and other things. Why can't we train with something which is the basis of our secure survival? So the end of this seminar is we have to create a syllabi which can be incorporated in the existing system, or it can be a supportive system to all of the people, to volunteers, to well-wishers, housewives, administrators and other people we can offer. And by means of taking it as a very great movement, that's what it is known as movement. Movement means it should move. It should move. There are three things for movement. Why it is known as a movement? Because it moves from your ears to your heart, number one. Second thing, it moves from your heart to your fist. That is the second movement. Third, it moves from you to your friends and well-wishers. Number three, it moves from this place to that place. Number four, it moves from today to tomorrow. Number five, it moves from you to your opponents and destroy them. Number six, that is why it is known as a movement. We will make it as a movement and we will see that we are happy making others happy. Narayan, Narayan, Narayan.